I was infertile, but I gave birth while in a coma. Hi, I'm Amy and this is my story. I was infertile, but I gave birth while I was in a coma. After a coma, I found out I became a mom. I couldn't get pregnant for 10 years. But doctors didn't know the reason for my infertility. You are absolutely healthy. My husband used to support me. We will cure you. But years passed and his faith started shaking. You are not a real woman. Real women can give birth at least. One day, William finally gave UP. It's Emily, she'll live with US. I can't wait anymore. I need an heir. I will stay with the one WHO gets pregnant first. I felt guilty for being useless. So I accepted his conditions. And quietly turned into a maid in my own house. Get me a cold drink. Cook me dinner. Wash my dress. I can't stand it anymore. Give me a son, otherwise, you don't deserve any respect. 1 month later. I'm pregnant. It will be a baby boy. I feel it. William kicked me out of our house on the same day. And didn't even let me pack my things. You were penniless when I married you. I thought I had many friends. But nobody wanted to take me in. Sorry, I have no place in my house. Only John agreed to help me. I was on my way to him. When a car accident changed my life forever. 9 months later. I barely remember my time in a coma. Only a mysterious baby voice kept me alive. A week after I opened my eyes, John came into my hospital room. After the accident, doctors found out you were pregnant. They didn't wake you up from the coma. Only to save your baby. You are the mother of a beautiful baby girl. William will be happy to know he is a dad. But William's reaction broke my heart. You should have got pregnant with a boy. Emily already gave me a son. Lose my number. You are not alone. I will be by your side. John always helped me with my daughter. I love you both. You are my family. After a year, William called me. I want to meet with my daughter. Emily was pregnant with her lover's kid. But I refused and didn't regret it. My daughter doesn't need such a heartless dad. She already has John, a man WHO will always be by our side. When people treat you like they don't care, believe them.